the gayest thing I've ever done? Another man? I'm just kidding.